Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle ABC with AB equal to 5.5 cm, BC equal to 7.5 cm and angle ABC equal to 60 degree. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here the two line 5.5 and 7.5. So first drawing 5.5, so this is 5.5 cm. And drawing another line of length 7.5 cm. So the starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and this is 7.5. So this is AB and this line BC. So this is 5.5 cm and this one 7.5 cm. Now drawing here a line of length 7.5 cm. So this is 7.5 cm. And taking here B point and here C point. Now we have to draw 60 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get here 60 degree angle. Now checking. So this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. Okay, so this is 60 degree angle. Now taking the length 5.5 cm AB by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking here point A, now joining A and C to get the triangle ABC. So this is 5.5 cm and this is 7.5 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with AB equal to 5.5 cm, BC equal to, so angle ABC equal to 60 degree and BC equal to 7.5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.